Hello, my name is Miss Helen. And I'm so happy to be your teacher. I'm helpful, funny, and friendly. In this lesson, we are going to learn a lot of new things. It will help you to improve your English language skills. So, expect to learn a lot of great things. Before we start, make sure you have your books, notebook, and your pencil case. I can already tell you all, have the awesome teacher. Are you ready to start now? Okay, my grade 1 students. Today's subject is writing skill. So today we have writing skill and we will be looking at chapter 6, of course with Miss Helen. The pages that we do are page 48, 49 and 50, okay? So please open your Cambridge Grammar and Writing Skill Learners Book 1, okay? So please open your writing book 1, page 48. It's unit 6, factual writing, alphabetic texts. So today's topic is alphabetic texts. What does it mean? In this unit, we will write words in alphabetical order. In alphabetical order. For a page in a dictionary. Okay, for this unit, we will write words in alphabetical order for a page in a dictionary. What does alphabetical order means? Well, alphabetical order is the order in which you find letters in the alphabet. It's the order in which you find letters in the alphabet. It starts from the alphabet, as you know, the English alphabet starts from A and it ends with Z, okay? So let's see. And let's read the alphabets. The alphabets, as you know, that or it starts with A. The first letter of the alphabet is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So as you look at the alphabet, it starts with A and it ends with Z. For example, if you look at the letter F, you see that F, it comes after E. Okay, we have EF, so F, it comes after E, but it comes before G, okay? So if you read it, EFG, F is in between E and G, after E, before G. And again, we have for letter S, S is before T and after R, okay? So S is in between these two letters, R and T, okay? So it is the order that we have. The order that we have for the letters, for the alphabets are just like this, from A to Z, okay? A dictionary tells us about words, okay? We have a dictionary today, which tells us about words. It can help us to spell, and also it can tell us to have the meaning of the words that you have. Words in the dictionaries are put in alphabetical order. So how do we use alphabetical order? One of the useful things that we use alphabet, it's in the dictionaries. Words in the dictionaries are put in alphabetical order. Alphabetical order from A to Z, okay? These words are going in a dictionary. The alphabet tells us the order, okay? As you know that the alphabet starts from A to Z, if you choose each letter in the dictionary, for example, if you choose E, we have some words that start with letter E. For example, here it's it points to E, and we have ears, ears, ears. It starts with E, okay? In the dictionary, if you choose E, you can have a lot of words that starts with E. One of those words that we have is ears, okay? And also we have H for hands. H for hands. M for mouth. M for mouth. N, nose. And also if you can see that for each letter we have the word and also we have the picture of the word. So you can learn about the word and also about the letter. For example, for E, we have ears and also we have the picture of the two ears that we have, okay? And also H, we have hands and also we have the picture of two hands. Mouth, we have the picture of mouth. And also we have N, the word that we have for N is nose. And also we have the picture of the nose, okay? It's page 48, as you know. It is all about the dictionary and the words and also about the alphabetical order, okay? Okay. Next page, page 49, we have what? This dictionary page shows the words in alphabetical order. As we read the words, it was some words, some letters in the alphabetical order. It's the dictionary page, okay? So this dictionary page shows the words in alphabetical order. Each word has a picture. Each word has a picture. The picture is for more information about the words that we have. To make it so clear, so we have the picture of the words that we have. So each word has a picture. Each word has a description, tells us about the word. Okay, so what in the dictionary, we have the page shows the words in alphabetical order. We have some alphabetical words, some letters. The letters are according to the alphabetical order, and each word that we have, according to the letter that we have, each word has a picture, and also each word has a description telling us about the word. Okay, so we have both the picture and also the description for telling us about the word. Okay, right. Then we have something else on the same page. As we talked about it, the dictionary page with the alphabetical order, and also each page had the picture and also a description about the picture and about the word. Let's see how. The first word that we have, it's again on the same page, page 49. The first word that we have, ears. Ears. To have a lot of information about this word, we have the picture of the ears. Okay, we have two ear, a picture of ears. Ears. It starts with which letter? E. Very good. So it starts with E. Ears. E. Okay. And also, we have a description about the word ear. The description is, we hear with our ears. So why our ears are useful? We hear things with our ears. We hear with our ears. So as we talked about it, it is a dictionary page. We have a word, It's in the alphabetical order as you look at the first letters of each word, E, H, M, N. It's in the alphabetical order. We have the word, and also we have the picture, and also we have the description of the word to have a lot of information about the word. So, ears, we have the picture of two ear, and also we hear with our ears. Number two, hands. 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 We have picture of two hands. Hands. And why do we use why do we think why do you think that hands are useful? For what? We touch with our hands. We can touch things with our hands. Okay? So why hands are useful? We touch with our hands. Okay? So we have the word hand, we have the picture of the hands, and also we have the description. We touch things with our hands. Okay, number three, we have another word, another new word that we have, mouth. Mouth. We have the picture of mouth, and also it's the description. It says, we taste with our mouth. We taste with our mouth. So why do we use our mouth for tasting? Okay? Number four, nose. Nose. We have a picture of a nose, and also we have a description. It says, we smell with our nose. We smell things with our nose. You may look at this picture and you know that it talks about the five senses, the senses that we talked about it before. That we have five senses: hearing, touching, tasting, smelling, and one more. It is what? See, sight. See. Okay. In the book, it hasn't talked about see, sight. Okay. But we all know that we have five senses and also five part of body that we use. We use ears to hear things. We use hands to touch. We use mouth to taste. We use nose to smell. And also we use eyes to see, to sight. Okay, so if you look at them, you can see that it's in the alphabetical order. E, H, M, M, N. E is, it comes in the first, before H, before M and N. That's why it talked about ears before everything. And then it talked about hands. You know that H comes before N and M and N. So it talks about hands before them. Before them, before mouth and nose. And also M and then N. Mouth and nose. Okay. Then we have let's talk. It's page 15. 50, we have let's talk. We have what? Look carefully at the alphabet and the dictionary page. Talk about the answers to these questions. Okay? We have some questions. We have to answer them. We have to talk about them according to the alphabetical order and also the dictionary page that we explained. Okay, number one. What is the first letter in the alphabet? What is the first letter in the alphabet? Do you know the answer? Can you tell me? Of course, you are smart and you know that the first letter in the alphabet is A. So, A is the first letter in the alphabet. A is the first letter in the alphabet. Okay, so the answer of number one question, what is the first letter in the alphabet, A is the first letter in the alphabet. Please try to write the answers in your book. It's page 50. Let's talk, okay? Number one, please don't forget to write it. And if the video was fast, what should you do? You should stop the video, write them on your book, and then play the video again. Great. Okay. We did number one, and then let's go to number two. Number two says, what is the last letter in the alphabet? We said the first letter in the alphabet is A. What about the last letter? The last letter of the alphabet is Z. So Z is the last letter of the alphabet. Z, Z. Okay, it's the last letter of the alphabet. Please write this too in your book. What is the last letter in the alphabet? Z is the last letter in the alphabet. Okay. Number three. Number three says, according to the dictionary page, okay? This question is according to the dictionary page. It says, what do ears do? We all know that ears have something to do. What is this? What do ears do? Ears can do what? We hear with our ears. So ears are for hearing things. So what do ears do? We hear with our ears. We hear things with our ears. Okay. Write this too. Number four. What does the nose do? What does the nose do? Do you have the nose? Yes, of course, we all have nose. So what does the nose do? The nose do what? We smell with our nose. We do what? We smell with our nose. Okay. Number five. How are all these words linked? How are all these words linked? These words are linked with their pictures. As you know, and as we talked about it, in the dictionary page, these words are linked with their pictures. Okay. The last question that we have in our talk. Number six. One word linked to our senses is missing. One word linked to our senses is missing. Which one is it? As you know that we have five senses, but in the dictionary page we talked about only four. So what is the missing one? I also talked about it. You should know the answer. So one word linked to our senses is missing. Which one is it? It is eyes. It is eyes. The word that linked to our senses is missing is eyes. So please write, it is eyes. Okay. Great. So we finished with let's talk. I answered all the questions and also write it. I want you to write them on your book too. And then we have something else on the same page, page 15. 50. Yes, talk about the answers to these questions. So again, we have five questions. You should answer them. You should talk about them and also answer. Okay, number one, what is alphabetical order? We have explained and also we talked about alphabetical order. So what is alphabetical order? Well, alphabetical order is the order in which you find letters in the alphabet. So alphabetical order is the order in which you find letters in the alphabet. Please write them on your book. Okay? So number one, what is alphabetical order? Alphabetical order is the order in which you find letters in the alphabet. Okay. Number two, why does the word mouth comes after the word hand in the dictionary page? Okay, we had a dictionary page and we have some words in the words mouth comes after hand. Why? It says, why does the word mouth comes after the word hand in the dictionary page? Well, because the word mouth starts with letter M, and also it's the alphabetical order. In the alphabetical order, we have H before M, so the word mouth starts with M. It is alphabetical order, okay? Number three, what information does a dictionary give us? What information does the dictionary give us? Number three. Well, it gives us description of the word. It gives us description of the words. So what information does a dictionary give us? It gives us description of the words. Okay. Number four. Can you think of a part of the body that begins with A? I want you now to think of a part of body that begins with A. Do we have a part of body that starts with A? Of course we have. So what is this? It is arm. Arm. It starts with A. Arm. Okay, last question that we have, number five. Where would your word go on the dictionary page? Where would your word go on the dictionary page? At the top. Okay. Well, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you get benefit from my lessons. Please, as you know, you have to stay home and wash your hands often. Keep on learning. Thank you so much for watching again, and see you soon. Goodbye.